Yes, okay. I know where you want to go.
Yes.
Done it.
Yeah, but I think that was good for
the
first time, so
she doesn't. That's the way I feel, Sammy.
Can
you go roll in the grass?
Yes. Yeah. Would you like some of these?
Oh,
I have for some.
Oh, that bee.
I know, that bee. It's got many lives. Although all the sand goes on it, or whatever it is, dust, but it keeps it warm without buying the solar for $1,500.
Once a year, yeah, you usually on these brush them, and you can brush them in those moments. So usually it's at the end of the season, unless it's really, really bad. Mm-hmm. Yeah, I just bought one yesterday.
Oh, yeah.
But it's better for your pool to be protected.
Yes.
You wouldn't think you'd get much dirt around here, but you're in the desert, huh?
Right.
Bad.
Stardust. Yeah, not too bad at all.
Maybe I'll wear a t-shirt next time.
Wow. A lot of bees.
You must have a hive nearby. Was that fun? Pretty lame. Get
free. A little better. A little better, yeah.
Yeah.
Good girl.
Goodness. What's going on with you? See if you can put some of that oil on her.
Which oil? The
massage oil that I had used. Put some on the elbow.
The one from the essential oil company?
See if you at least do that right.
Okay.
Can't hurt.
Sure. I have the arnica oil too.
She's on my garbage. Oh God.
I have these oils.
Okay. No. What are you doing?
It's okay. It's fake. It's not real, obviously.
See, I'm just going to town.
Is arnica blend too?
Okay.
Something, yeah.
Yeah, something on the elbow for sure.
Mm-hmm.
You can go up to the shoulder and down if you want, but I mean, I know that it's just painful in the elbow. Is it all just that? But I feel like when I pinched her here, she was still like all of these.
So where? Yeah. Oh. It's okay.
I don't like the smell. Look at how suspicious you are. Look at how suspicious you are.
Stay.
Here,
all here. Yeah. You're so suspicious.
We're just trying to help her.
Okay, now we should put some more. I should put her in there a little bit every day?
I wouldn't do it every day.
Yeah.
No. A couple of times a week. Three times a week or so. If you feel comfortable, maybe taking her in.
Do those lifts with the legs.
Yeah, all I did was just let her float and kind of suspend and get used to being weightless. Enough's enough.
Not touchy feely.
I'm surprised you did as much as you just did. I'm hungry. You gonna feed me?
I did, but she only eats a little bit. And, so much waste of food.
For you to give her the nappy look. No. She's starting to give you healthy stuff.
Did you make your Facebook page?
Did I make it?
For the business?
No.
No. Oh, yeah. Okay.
I'll let you know.
But when you do, we can post this video for this one.
You silly. Okay. Can I go see another kid?
Oh. Do you want some of those cherries?
I'll take some,
I already washed them.
Perfect.
I put the veggie water.
You want to just put them in a baggie? That way I'll just throw the stems in there as I go?
Sure. But it tastes better in glass. You can bring it back.
You trust me to bring your dishes back?
Yes, I do. Anyway, if you don't, it's